by Viviana Gorini, the head of our Italian language organization, Movimento Solidarietà, who was supposed to be here and introduce this musical program tonight. She's very sorry that she couldn't come, but for those who don't know her, especially her passionate commitment for our fight for the lower tuning and the work on the bel canto singing she did with the Lym chorus in particular, makes her a crucial part of this evening. So here's the message for you. Dear guests and members, tonight we have a special treat for you all, a concert performed in the Verdi tuning or scientific tuning pitch of C256 Hz or A432. The campaign to lower the tuning in order to revive the classical tradition and repertoire was initiated in the 80s by Lyndon LaRouche, who demanded that our own chorus and orchestra in the US perform Mozart's Requiem at C256 in order to respect the key, color, and register shifts of the human voice wanted by the composer. Put scotch tape on the bassoons and oboes, but go back to the scientific pitch, LaRouche said then. Going back to Milan after this performance, I found at the Milan Conservatory a letter by Giuseppe Verdi dated 1884, which said pretty much the same. We should go back to the scientific pitch because the sound of voices and instruments is much more majestic than the high shrieks of today's high tuning. At the time of Verdi, many opera theaters tuned up to A448, like it happens today in Berlin, Salzburg, and other theaters, as a result of a completely wrong conception of brilliance of the performance demanded by Karajan and by record companies. In 1988, we had in Milan the first international conference on Verdi's tuning, during which we introduced a petition to go back to it, signed by thousands of opera stars, including Placido Domingo, Montserrat Caballé, Jean Sutherland, Piero Cappuccilli, who attended the conference giving a, by now, historical example in both tunings from a Verdi opera, which you will find in our DVD. You will listen tonight to one of those opera stars who endorsed our campaign, Antonella Banaudi, who will sing a Verdi aria and two Schumann Lieder in the Verdi tuning. You will also listen to our own orchestra and chorus performing Beethoven's Choral Fantasy and Verdi's Va Pensiero in that tuning. Thanks to the lower tuning, it is in fact possible for singers, instrumentalists, and for you, the audience, to concentrate on the beauty of the piece and the poetic message it transmits to you, rather than to what Verdi correctly called the shrieks of a too high tuning fork. So enjoy the concert and support our campaign. Nowadays, it has become unusual to have Musikabende like the one we are having tonight. If you want to support the efforts to bring this most beautiful way of communication among human minds back to practice culture, please help us by contributing money for the young musicians who put everything aside to be here with us tonight. I'm convinced you will enjoy this evening and be uplifted. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.